I found I was out of cash, said a man.
When he got to the train station this morning, he spent one half of his cash on a railway ticket, and then bought 50 cents worth of candy. When he got to the terminal, he spent half of what he had left, and $1 for a newspaper. Then he spent half of the remainder on a bus ticket, and gave $2 to a beggar. Consequently, he arrived home with no cash left.
How much did he start out with?